wife tag team match.
Husband and wife. Oh, no.
It's just like last Thursday. I think there was a big misunderstanding.
There was a complete misunderstanding. It's okay, really.
So I hope you'll accept my apology.
I accept your apology.
Thank you.
See, I told you that was...
Can you believe that plastic, conniving... She was looking at you, like, with certain intentions. And you know what? I don't like the way that you were looking at her, either. Why don't you show me that move that you were teaching Trish?
I've got you in the handlebar. So what you're gonna do, you're just gonna bend over and grab my leg, Trish. I mean, Steph. Shoot. Steph, listen, I'm nervous. Come on, I'm nervous here.
Hell with the match, and the hell with you.
Just seems like without Steph here and the whole thing, this match would just probably be postponed.
I'm going to get you a partner, and it's going to be Trish Stratus.
Spinebuster on Trish!
Did you see that?
The Rock reacted instinctively with a spinebuster.
Is Lita going down?
Can Lita reach Trish in the middle of the ring?
No! He's lost this match for him.
The Rock's got a chair.
Bring out your knife.
Oh, yeah. Rock the steel chair.
Ah!
Oh, my God. The Rock has knocked out the game, but look how the game landed. I don't know where Stephanie McMahon is, but I hope for her marriage's sake that she's not watching the war zone right now.
No.
The game has big, big problems.
Oh, no.
Well, King, there's Triple H. He's still at the entrance of the building. I wonder what he's doing. Well, I would suspect that he's awaiting the arrival of his wife, Stephanie.
Triple H, I just want to apologize for the way the match ended on Monday night. I am so embarrassed. I'm nervous. So embarrassed.
You were embarrassed? How about me?
I know. And you know what? I just hope that things work out between you and Stephanie.
Hope that things work out between me and Stephanie. I'll tell you what, this whole thing is your fault. It's your fault that I haven't talked to my wife in 3 days. It's your fault she won't speak to me. You know what, Trish? You know what you can do? You can do me a really big favor. Get away from me. Get out. Just get away and don't come back. Stay away from me. You're bad news.